This is my first 3D printing project. I found an SD card holding toaster design on Cults3D, and it's by DeHapro. It took just under 2 hours to print using my library's Dremel printer. I just had to file down the slots a little bit, but after that, the toaster holds two SD cards perfectly.